My name is Dr. Hemant Chaudhary. I graduated from AIIMS Jodhpur. Since early in my childhood, I have been suffering from this hereditary disorder called hemophilia A. In this disorder, there is a deficiency of a clotting factor, factor 8, which leads to a defect in clotting. Due to that, whenever a person bleeds, it's difficult to control that bleed. So, the factor levels determine the severity of the disease. In case of a mild disease, the factor levels will be from 5 to 40. In case of a moderate disease, it will be from 1 to 5. And in case of a severe disease, it will be less than 1. So initially in my case, the factor levels were in the initial 5 years of my life, the factor levels were 7 to 8. And then they kept decreasing and they went down to 2 or 1 in the next 10 years or so. And recently I have got my levels checked and they are less than 1. So in a way the disease severity is increasing according to the lab reports. But the symptoms aren't coinciding with the disease severity. In case of a severe disease, we expect symptoms such as atraumatic bleeds, which are around 2 to 3 per month. But in my case, I haven't had an atraumatic bleed for the last 5 or 6 years or so. I haven't had a need of factor transfusion since the age of 12. I have had some major injuries after that, but I haven't had the need for factor. This change has been attributed from my end due to the diksha given by Gurudev Shri Ramlal Jisiyag. I have been in touch with him for the past 16 years and I have been meditating constantly. So I kindly request you to do follow the methods of meditation that are taught by him.